Just 2 days away from the climax of Steeler Week at Paul Brown Stadium.
Dalton fires. Touchdown.
And hopefully we're going to see plenty more of those on Sunday. Paul Brown Stadium's finally sold out. And not just by fans from Pittsburgh. Looks like the Tri-State is buying into these young guys. News 5's Brian Hamrick has the story.
Even the symbolic clouds over Paul Brown Stadium seem to part.
Great, thanks a lot.
For now, everything on Bengals Island is sunny, where the temperature is measured in the degree of Andy Dalton jersey sales, which are very hot.
It's Dalton. Nothing but Dalton. Everybody wants a Dalton jersey, Dalton shirt.
But spotting a Sasquatch wearing a Dalton jersey is easier than finding a fan who admits they're just now getting back on the Bengals bandwagon.
I'm a season ticket holder, and I renewed before they even gave the incentive to renew.
Been here. Yeah, a season ticket holder, kept my season tickets.
Today at Cook Sporting Goods, the sale of Bengals paraphernalia tell them the fair weather fan base is warming up to the team.
Yeah, you know what? Nobody will admit to it, but at the same time, I think everybody's happy to have anybody on board at this point.
But we did find this guy somewhere between the Loch Ness Monsters and Kenny Anderson jerseys, a mythical creature that actually admits the transgressions of his fanhood.
I'm the only one that'll step up to the plate and admit it. Yes.
Mitch Clemens even signed the pledge that he was back on the Bengals bus. Nonetheless,
I'm constantly getting grief over it. They say there's room way in the back of the bus for you.
And even though the hardline fans tell me they will continue to give their bandwagon buddies a hard time, secretly, they're glad they're back and they'll take as many of them as they can for this game against Pittsburgh this weekend. Reporting live, Brian Hamrick, News 5.